We're heating a sample of solid T butanol. As we warm the sample, the molecules in the solid increase in kinetic energy. Eventually, the molecules gain enough kinetic energy to overcome the attractions between the other molecules enough so that they can move around each other. The solid collapses and converts into a liquid. The temperature increases until we reach the melting point. The temperature remains constant as long as there's any solid present.